true sons and daughters of Skyrim. Tell them to head to Windhelm.
Down. We'll show those
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice. Get on your way before I change my mind.
Yeah.
Hmm. I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet.
What can I do for you?
Oh.
can I do for you, friend? What can I do for you, friend?
See those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. What can I help you with today? We've stopped. What is it?
General goods. Welcome indeed. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Please, let's speak privately.
Hello, friend. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Take care of yourself. Doing that for? Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help. I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
Less commerce. Less commerce. Be careful out there. And more starving people. And that means more crime.
With that. Yeah? What?
Well met, Kinston.
My poor Fralia thinks Thorald's still at the Skyforge? Skyforge steel is all the companions will use, for good reason.
Gods be praised.
Why? Skyforge steel is my art and honor. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. We Greymanes got just as much to be proud of as them Battleborns. But you... It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can.
Can I help you?
Yes? Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
just stoked the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood.
We got rooms and food. Drink. Ooh, I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
You're that visitor been poking around.
You need something.
So you're the dragon.
I think you're looking for this.
What can I do for you?
Follow me.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
What are you doing that for?
Close the door.
I'm still here. Now we can talk.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. You'll be back. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too? It was the only way I could make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap.
I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. We remember what most don't. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by... Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove. We've stopped. What is it? Do you need something?
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
mercy of Stendar does not extend to Daedra worshippers. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. The Vigil will be watching you.
Well met, friend. We've been chasing that fiend for a long time.
Can I help you?
On behalf of the Vigil, you have my thanks.
I'll be sure to put it to good use. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Now let's move.
The suffering the Daedra caused will not go unpunished.
The mercy of Stendar does not extend to Daedra worshippers.
I'm None still here.
Escape the Vigil. All come into the light.
What is it? Come on, we've got to get to Kynes Grove.
You!
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Huh?
Until next time.
Speak quickly.
We're traveling to the Shrine of Kinnereth in Whiterun. I hear the Gildegreen is more beautiful than ever since it's been restored. They say that eating the fruit it bears will add years to your life.
Salud. Mir. Zil grotova ulsa. Slend.
Taken care of.
Oh. Damn, you did it! What is happening? That's above!
Thank you.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid yet, but my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion. The ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next one. If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
This here's Candlehearth Hall. Great rooms upstairs, and there's a bed for rent on the ground floor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
Do you
Let
need
me
something?
Know if there's anything else you need. Got some fresh baked bread and good cheese if you're after a bite to eat. Mind you don't get fresh with Susanna. She plays the flirt, but it's just to get good tips.
Of course.
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. All right, then.
Can't just throw... Huh?
Let's get going. Please. I'm still here. I'll be sure. I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Let's go.
When I'm cutting wood, I pretend there's an Imperial soldier's head on the sill.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Whether it's armor you need. Or a new blade. Come see me.
I don't haggle. If you want a lower price, look elsewhere. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Thank you for your custom.
Good afternoon.
Everything you see is... I also do a... Hey, could you deliver this bottle of nightshade extract to Woundford? Thanks. Take a look. Good day to you.
Wares and tools you just can't live without. Come and see for yourself.
Luckily, Windhelm is cold, so the dead don't rot as quickly. Sometimes the very has to wait for the ground.
Fancy yourself an alchemist.
A straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of
pressure. The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds.
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Bolgruff a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest, then?
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torrig.
Fight or die well.
Torrig was merely a message to the other Jarls.
Dalos created the Empire.
Support.
You think they'd show him more respect?
We're ready.
Another quiet day.
Things hinge on Whiterun.
Travel safely.
We can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not,
the people are beyond.
I do the cooking and cleaning around the palace.
What's the hurry?
Whatever you've heard I can do is probably true. Ah, yes, the extract. Good. Poisonous, of course, but it has its uses. I suppose you want something for your trouble? Here. Spells and incantations, for those with the talent to cast them. Steel are well absorbed, but magic is the power in this world. Gotta get us all killed to death. I'd explain my research, but you just... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. A strong sword arm wins battles, but a keen mind wins wars.
What can I... Do you need something?
Please, keep that magic away from me.
I'm still here.
Please, stay away while you get that spell on you.
Thank you.
spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
I told you, it's the wedding of Victoria Vinci, an extremely well-connected man.
Never should have come.
Yeah.
going? What do you need? Is there anything else you need? You need something. You need something. Is there anything else you need? need something.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors.